Hello everybody! This is the new sound for this week. It's the sound quo. Repeat with me. Quo. Okay. Look at this picture. Yes, the boy that you can see in the picture is Queen. Quo, quo, Queen. He wants to feed the ducks, so he gets some bread to the pond. When the ducks see Queen, they start quacking. Quack, quack, quacking. Okay? That is the action for this sound. We make a beak with our hands and we do quack, 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 quack. Can you repeat with me? Quack. Again, quack. Excellent. Let's listen to the song.
The duck in the pond quacks, quack, 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 quack. The duck in the pond quacks, quack, 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 all around the pond.
Did you like it? I'm sure you did. Now, I want to show you some examples of words with the sound k. Here, we've got some words with the sound qu. First word, what is the duck doing? Remember the story that I just told you? The duck quacks, quacks. Yes, quacks, sound number one, quack, sound number two, ah, sound number three, and sound number four, the duck quacks. Let's see another one. Oh, what is this? This is a queen. Excellent, queen. Let's see if we can think of the sounds for this word. Yeah, sound number one, quack. Sound number two, E. Sound number three, okay, pay attention to the sound E. It has two letters, one sound. Excellent. The next one. Oh, look at this child. He is very quick. Quick. Excellent. How do we write the word quick? Very easy. Sound number one, k. Sound number two, e. And sound number three, k. Remember, two letters, only one sound, k. Excellent. This is the last one. This is a liquid, liquid. Sound number one, sound number two, E. Sound number three, K. Sound number four, E. And sound number five, D. Well done, everybody.